I know there's nothing on top of here. Actually, I didn't know. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I even doing?
A large mana potion.
Oh, that's just great.
I wanted to. Okay. Perfect. Yeah.
Look at that. We're fine.
Wherever you put it.
I didn't put it anywhere.
Okay. Okay, that was death. Sure, why not? That works. That didn't work very well. I don't think it has anything to do with this. Okay. Try. Okay. Maybe? Okay, that's some sort of crystal. I have no clue what to do here. Aha! Still can't get through. Well, it sucks. Found a way to stop it, now I can't even get through. Thank you. That's a little bit easier.
This looks very nice.
Oh, okay, that's how I upgrade. Allows wizard to conjure two boxes that exist at the same time.
Perhaps this journey isn't for nothing.
I guess I need to find 50 vials in order to,
Let's strike a deal. I'll help you find whatever you're looking for, and I get to keep all the jewels.
I must say, that's very good. It's a deal.
Captain Bearheart does not approve of this.
Right through the stone. Nope, okay. I very much don't enjoy that you can't grab onto something that is underneath you with the grappling hook. It's kind of a pain in the butt. What the fuck? Oh, I guess I need to... Yeah. That makes sense, right? What the fuck? What kind of... That was some bullshit. Some grade A bullshit. Okay, I'm gonna... Spin it again. No, I'm pretty sure you could do this in trying to. I don't know if you could do it in trying to naturally stand on top. Okay, 1 second. I'll get it over here and do it instead. A little bit more open. You can't, as it said in the tutorial, you can't actually move the box you're standing on. However, oh, maybe not. Okay, so you can't move that one. I'm just gonna go that way. Okay. Huh. Maybe it doesn't work. Very well could be direly wrong.
What lay ahead of our heroes was unknown. They had not seen another man, woman, or child in ages. The undead had transformed everything. They were now surrounded by evil. But our heroes had to press on. They were in search of the tomb. The wizard was sure that it would belong to the founder of the Astral Academy, one of the three guardians. If they could find his tomb, perhaps they would find a spell to get them out of the trine.
Okay. I'm gonna say I'm starting this mission, but I'm not actually going to. This is gonna be it for tonight. Today. Whatever. It's 2 o'clock here, so. It's over! Oh no! You're so sad, I know. Crazy how over this is. Okay. I've been getting behind on posting VODs on YouTube, but eventually, this will be posted on YouTube. If you miss any of it, or most of it, or whatever. So. Bye guys, have a beautiful time.